So hi guys, welcome back to Sammy's Kitchen. So today's topic is a bit different. So today's topic is how to have a clear skin and also how to get rid of pimples, or how can you avoid pimples when you're on a high protein diet, or some people have this pimple issue. Even I had this in my teenage years from 13 to 19. So how did I get rid of them? So first important point is water. You need to drink at least 3 liters of water. Second most important thing is apply a moisturizer 3 times a week before you sleep. Third tip or third thing which I would like to tell you is get a Himalaya face wash, a very good brand. And once you wake up, then you need to clean your face, which is moisturized face. Fourth thing is avoid ghee, butter, any type of milk products as much as possible. And also avoid deep fried food. And fifth important point is you need to do cardio, maybe cycling, running. So your body will just expel heat out of your face and your body, everything. So heat will just go out. So you need to sweat. So more you sweat, less will be the pimple issue. So these are 5 important things. I got rid of pimples in like 1 or 2 years, to be frank. Even you can do it. Heat, if you have heat, then definitely you should do these 5 things. So that's it from Sammy's Kitchen, guys. I think you will all have a clear skin with these 5 tips. And for moisturizer, you can go for L'Oreal or Garnier. Both brands are good. I've used them. So see you next week. If you have any questions, let me know. I'll answer them in my next video.